The Iraqi Security Media Cell announced the killing of terrorists and destruction of their dens by airstrikes with F-16 aircraft northeast of Diyala. The cell said in a press statement, Iraqi F-16 aircrafts carried out airstrikes near Lake Hamrin and the Hamrin mountain range, resulting in the destruction of dens of ISIS operatives. It added two tunnels used by the organization's members have also been destroyed. All the terrorists inside were killed.